was, of course, the Allman Brothers before that, and that was a band called Sugar Hippie. So check.